Hello and welcome to the stream. It's Sunday, so you know what that means. Lots of weird games and trash. God help me. God save me. Help, I'm stuck in a computer. I need to get out of here. Holy shit, fucking help. J lesser than Ninja Jabs of Josh Mabans with you do six menjis at Papa Pluba and I'm glitching. Fuck you, Pussis. Why you do Pokemon Mamia Mamma? You should snoo our bits. Bless us, I would gratefully.
Oh my god. Oh, that was painful. It stuck in the computer for a bit. Crazy, right? Okay, so that's a thing called Lyre Bird. Lyre Bird. And you say sentences, and it tries to make a text-to-speech from your voice. So it kind of sounds a little bit like my voice if you listen closely.
What the fuck is this?
Now, the problem is I read some of the sentences correctly, and then some of them I read, hey, how you doing? And then others I was like, ah! And it's funny because it didn't accept some of the sentences, so I had to do them again. So, like, maybe 40% of them was like,
hello, welcome to the stream, it's Sunday, so you know what that means.
And then the other, like, maybe 20% was like, ah! And it just sounds like my voice.
Hello and welcome to the stream. It's Sunday, so you know what that means. Lots of weird games and trash.
Kind of almost sounds like me. I think I need to do more sentences. Maybe like 5 or 6 more. Maybe another 50. So anyway, the song was Invisible Pedestrian by a band called Bent. Can it pronounce Boulevard? Let's find out.
Boulevard.
Boulevard. You know, it's really great. You can do so much. Get bent. And then it will auto-generate sentences, too. Here's one.
You have no more tasks left in your calendar today.
Oh my god.
Enjoy the lovely weather outside.
Whoa, what the hell kind of... What's that shit?
You have no more...
Great. Well, now there's a computer version of me. One more.
Get ready to get fist.
Okay. Anyway, welcome to the stream. It is genuinely Sunday. The text-to-speech was not lying, despite the name of it. Today, I have a number of lovely things for you. The first is PowerPoint games. You read it correctly. I'll tell you all about it. It's amazing. And then I have an old feature that was rebranded. Last week I had a feature called Trio of Good, which I didn't stream. This week it's called Trio of Treasures, because that was a suggestion from Nary and it was a better suggestion. So even though the feature was only used once and then not even used, it is now rebranded. I might change it back to Good. No, there's no Jeopardy. And then after that, I have something called the King Bundle with games like, here's the real games in this collection. Grandpa, Daddy, and Kick the Anime Simulator. And a couple more, too. So, you know, that's what's happening tonight. Vinny, I didn't come up with the name. Nefarious Bear did. I just said it in the chat. Nefarious Bear came up with Trio of Treasures. So there you go. Now we know. Trio of Treasures.
Trio of Treasures.
You could hear the tinky winky in that one a little bit.
Trio of Treasures.
Treasures!
Trio of Treasures.
Okay. Let's do this stupid PowerPoint thing. Let's get started. For those that are curious, tonight's tea is Assam tea. It's the most banal thing I could be telling you, but I'm trying one each day. This one's fine. That's my review. It's fine.